All right. December 24th, 2015. I'm visiting Mom and Dad at the cemetery. This is our third Christmas without Dad and our 27th without Mom. Hard to believe. But it happens.